Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and once again, welcome to Zonix. Right now, courtesy of the Raspberry Pi 4, we're going to get into some Nintendo action with Flight of the Intruder. Mission one, but basically it is looking for a carrier, but you gotta shoot down the MiGs. To get off the carrier deck, you have to push the directional pad to the left, and the computer will do the rest. For some reason, it's called Flight of the Intruder, but they have an F4 Phantom as the plane, so can't really figure that one. And basically, what you're doing is just shooting the bad guys. Which ain't that easy. Apparently, all you have to work with is a machine gun, which, given the limitations of the first Nintendo game system, isn't surprising. Pretty decent machine gun sound effect. You can see in the middle of the bottom, the middle part of the bottom screen there, you can see your radar to find where the enemy's at. I played other flight simulation games similar to this one, and you have a lot better control with your stick than you do in this game. But for the Nintendos, it's entertaining enough. And you see, when your screen goes red, that means you were hit and you are now dead. I've only blown up one plane so far. But the graphics aren't really, when you blow one up, you don't really get that sensational explosion like you do on some other flight simulator games. Would I play this on a regular basis? Probably not, because I got just so much more better ones that I can utilize if I want to do a flight simulation. Now see, I hit him, but nothing really happens when you hit him. Boom! Eject! And that's it. Game over. So there you have it. That is Flight of the Intruder, where you utilize an F4 Phantom. And once again, I thank you for watching.